talking about long and short distance relatives and relationships. Let's bring it back home. The danger of going to Limuru is because you're closer to Shag. So just imagine you wake up like this, kukamua ngombe, unapata kuzo flani pale, amechukua nyanya, nini. So this is a reality. And I've just told you about a situation that was trending. Na sisi hatutaki kuanika wase. Sisi si wale ma website. Hatutaji watu.
Tumwagi chai.
We're just assuming ni kitu inendelea kila mahali. Hallelujah. So tuambie, have you guys experienced this kind of scenario? Be honest. And here we have to be honest and truthful.
This is a true story. High school music festival. It's nice. So many schools around. I'm meeting people. I meet this shorty called Pauline. I'm like, hey, Pauline, you're nice. Mm-hmm. We talk. Akupango. I was in Hai. So, you know, we're gelling. And it was so fast. I was really digging. And I'm like, hey, it's interesting how I just met you. Like, you need this.
We are connecting.
There's a connection. And then, so that's music festival. It was July, August. I can show. Hey, so you come visit me. Of course. August, I'm there. I've gone to the location. This is back in the day before mobile phone, so I wrote it on a piece of paper. This estate house number, Apo, nimefika. I ring the bell. I'm like, I hope I'm looking fresh. Yeah. My auntie opens the door. Nicholas, you've come to see us.
Nick, allow me to ask. At this time, had you like taken it a step further, or were you just like exchanging letters?
No, not by this point, to Kushmifkele point, yeah. We've just chatted, now we need to meet one-on-one and talk.
Mwelewane.
But, hey, the moment my auntie opened the door, that's when now everything just started rushing. I was like, oh yeah, I do have a cousin called Pauline. I know she's in high school. And then she came down the stairs. She was just like, she only told me one thing, like, don't tell them how we met.
So did you take it to the next level, Nick, or did you discontinue?
No, hey, it ended up over, she's my literal cousin. She's my mother's. Her mother is my mother's cousin.
So are we saying that dating?
It's still blood. It's I can still, see where you're going.
Are we saying it's a problem, or are we saying that it's okay? What are we saying?
Okay. First, let's all agree why people would find themselves in that situation. Mm-hmm. Nick said they had a connection. Uh-huh. Someone who you have blood relation, you tend to connect faster.
Yeah.
And again, remember, at least, for sure, I mean.
really, I don't know about that.
Leave alone where you're going. Because okay. I can see where you're going because of where you started. It's too early in the morning.
Okay.
That's why people you're familiar with, they're the people you go to when you need something. Because they're family, they will understand you better. Mm-hmm. And it's because you're related. It is genetic to be, mm-hmm. for crying out loud. That's why, even if you marry someone, you find it hard to connect with them. Because I'm Juani. Metoka two different places, but family, it's familiar. There are people who are familiar with you. So connecting with you, understanding you is easy. But now from there, what you do, that is information is up to you.
Sharon.
No. Like in the case of Nick, you said, your mother's are cousins, right? Mm.
You're in Bali. It's not that your mother's are sisters. No, it's far removed.
Still family. Mm. And do you know why? Mm. I would understand why Nick. Maybe he'll say why he cut it. But why is because there'll be rival. Okay, I'm from Central. Rivalry. You get?
Mm.
Yes, because when you start engaging family, probably if Nick was like, Nini, uyu ni kazini yangu, she's hot, I'm going
Katambe.
Ahead. Hey, Katambe.
That's not even
a good one.
But you see, if you go ahead, and even if you look at the reason as to why it's and discouraged, it brings a lot of warfare in families.
Can I ask a question? Yes. You guys have talked about discouragement. Who is discouraging cousins dating? Is it the parents, or is it society? Is it the blogs? Who? Watu wamelea paka mtoto mkubwa bana. Sasa nyinyi mnasema discouragement.
Okay.
The family on itself, I think, in itself.
Wahindi wanaoana.
Those are Wahindi.
Wasomali wanaoana.
Let me tell you, from the word go, Wahindis know that outrightly, that is okay.
Can I tell you guys something? Even in the royal family, in the United Kingdom, it's all about bloodline. Hawataki kuchanganya damu. Do you know that? They marry each other. And they are successful. The British monarchy
but
is the only.
Known? Is it like from? Is it known? Like is it known? Is it okay? Is it okay?
If they are doing it, what is the problem?
Exactly. From the word go, it is okay. My friend, come closer here. We are in Africa.
In Kenya.
We are in Kenya. Come closer. Uh-huh. Come closer, it's Sharon.
And when 2021
modernizing
happens.
What? Modernizing what? I go ahead.
It's because for me
it's a moral issue.
Yeah, it's
a moral issue.
Because for me the moment I found out there was Sirati, all of a sudden she stopped being attractive or I was like,
but you had to call yourself for a small meeting.
Yeah, I was like, no, let's. And even imagine from that day I made a conscious choice to never ever.
And hey, okay. Hen account. Unakakitu kamekuja.
I'm sorry.
Nimbaya.
If you are Luo, I'm
you don't know. You're going that direction.
Fall back. Fall back. I'm like, Kikuyu, come.
Ebu, hold up. Kwanza, there are so many comments here. It's late. Remember to use the hashtag Punguza as you give your comments, suggestions, and contribution to this topic. The question is, familiar love. Are you pro it? Are you for it? Or are you against it? We have a top sitter saying, hey, hakuna social distance. Back to you. Sasa ni social distance ya makuzo ama sisi hapa. Kindly clarify. From there, Easter is saying, having chemistry with a relative, what the hell? Be it a close or distant relative, it's an abomination. It's like cursing oneself. So those ones are saying no. Big shout out to Stephen Nyager from Murumba, Siaya County. Just looking for more testimonies. I have a guy here called Wambani Deno saying, I dated my distant cousin. Mm-hmm. We had sex.
Why are you
she
just...
got pregnant without knowing, and it was hell. Please, Deno, tell us, why was it hell? Perhaps it's the thing about
was
the family.
You said it was
hell.
Yes.
Is it so okay. What you guys are saying is,
bro,
and keep those comments coming. Are you guys saying that as long as there's no kid involved, it's cool?
No.
Because hell for him started after the pregnancy.
No.
But when you're chopping the kuzoni nini, it's all right, it's late, it's happening.
I'm assuming all of you are from maybe Kikuyu land, yeah? Yeah.
No,
okay,
no,
well,
no,
whatever
no.
Then.
Sisi ni watu wa mchanganyiko.
Sawa mchanganyiko. But let me take you back. When you wanted to marry someone, if you took a dude takes a chick to their home and they're like, hi, I'm interested in Nonsizi, I want to marry her. They're like, cool. But we have to do background check. We have to go back to their roots. You have to find out which family is she from. Of course, it's because of other things, because there were like clans that were not intermarrying. But one of the reasons is for you to find out if you guys are related.
Yeah. Mm.
So these things that you're seeing, it is us who are digital. Sisi wenye tumekata roots, mekamtao, mejuana, na hiku mechukua kahaosa of being, na mi niko na kengine, sijui na huku umo, you know, we started chatting, we started vibing, then we come, we don't take initiative to go and find out. Because some people could be doing it, there are those who are doing it consciously. There are those who are doing it unconsciously, without knowing, like Nick didn't know.
Mm.
You get? Akuuliza hata nikuuliza jina ya mwisho wa family, because if you ask the last name you didn't ask. We should have an inquisitive
name. Actually, we don't ask.
DNG, wow.
We don't ask.